In this video, you will learn how to become successful in life today with a millionaire's mindset programming. Are you on the right track to achieve success? Stop for a while, take a look at the map, see the directions, consult somebody, or look for assistance. After that, start your journey towards the ways to be successful with full self-confidence. I mean to do so without the tiniest doubt of being derailed. Their tracks are entirely different from each other, leading to various destinations, the location of success and the location of the failure. Either one can learn the best ways to be successful or take an incorrect track, doom and gloom, but the best secret to achieving success is to keep oneself on the ideal path. A very sharp, clear, and bright picture of where you are heading is a great motivation for an enthusiastic individual to remain vigilant and keep himself focused on the right path versus all odds and obstacles. It's true that absolutely nothing can be achieved without effort, however, effort alone cannot guarantee you to achieve success. The world is full of poorly paid unskilled workers who are working hard, but not getting enough benefit. Striving without planning is similar to taking an elevator from the middle of a multi-story structure without knowing which floor you really need to get off at. It can take you to the leading floor or ground you in the basement. The majority of people are not able to set goals and objectives simply due to the fact that they have no future vision, no huge dreams, and no specific success strategies. These poor, miserable people have no choice but to follow the crowd aimlessly. The unfortunate part of the story is that the crowd is growing larger day by hopeless day without having anyone to lead them to the ideal path to achieve success. Enjoying the success process. Previously, I discussed how many were having fun, for example, trading penny stocks, and that as a hobby was finding success. When we can put some enjoyment into what we're chasing after being successful seems to be a result. Due to the fact that many cannot commit themselves fully to the job they are appointed to, these directionless people are lost and don't know for sure what they want. No surprise, these people are frequently fired by their companies, remain mostly unemployed, survive on social welfare and other public assistance and charities, broke in the end, and ultimately buried under heavy debt. One must distinguish between right-minded and wrong-minded, either achieve success or settle for failure. The Course in Miracles states, "You are the mirror of truth, in which God Himself shines in perfect light. To the ego's dark glass you say but need, I will not look there because I know these images are not true." Bringing passion and purpose to the scene. Because we are not allowing the light of our passion and purpose to be in charge, far too often we as humans are filled with uncertainty of the dark. You just need to keep inspired and keep on moving to the destination you set for yourself when you are on the path of certainty. The desperate and dark travels through life many take are entirely different from each other, leading to different destinations, to achieve success or the destination of mediocrity. Either one can be on the ideal track to achieve success, or on the path where wealth creation is never accepted into the mind. An effort needs to be invested in keeping yourself inspired and continually reprogramming the subconscious when you are on the right-minded track with a millionaire mindset. This is the Positive Earth Channel. If you found the content meaningful, please like, share, and subscribe. This will motivate us to do more inspiring content daily. Thank you and see you in the next video.